Hey, what's up, guys? If you give me a moment, I'm just gonna share the stream to some people. Cause I'm fueling my addiction to a 20-year-old game. Don't ask why. I don't know why I decide to keep fueling my addiction to a 20-year-old game, but I do. And I can't help myself. I genuinely cannot help myself. The love I have for this game is so immense. So let me explain something. MapleStory is a really fun kind of game. Let's put the music on or something. I don't know. Let me put some Maple music on. What'd that play? Hey, Fishy. Yeah, I decided to fuel my addiction today. I don't know why. And why is it not tracking my mouth? Ah! There, that should be better. Or is it not using? Hold up. If it should be picking up my mic. For the most part, okay, but apparently. Let me see if that does it. There we go. Apparently, it wasn't picking up a mic. Yeah, it's going okay. How about yourself, Fishy? I actually met somebody today, in MapleStory when I was doing a little bit of light grinding. Who's a streamer with, like, I think he's got 1,000. Or so. I think it's even more than that. I think it was like 5 or 6,000. Hold on, let me pop over and peep that guy's thing again. He's got 5,000 followers on Twitch, and he was playing MapleStory with me, and I was like, oh yeah, sorry, I really don't know how to explain it other than, like, telling you to check out my Twitch stream. But, like, let me switch over to this one. This is, I want to use this model today. I don't want to wear the glasses. There we go. But, yeah, so it was like, hey, things might be going upward for me. That might be the way I catch a break with streaming, where I actually start getting like a lot of. Oh, why are you to the audio coming from my phone? That's not what I want. I don't like audio coming out of my phone. So, also, my friend who's been playing MapleStory since the game like was new, and he's been playing it since he was like a child, might be playing with me soon, which is cool, but he probably won't play on stream. He's not comfortable being on stream. Last I checked. So, possibility that he doesn't want to play, but it's okay if he doesn't play with me on stream. So I still have one burning character left, and my hyper burning character that still needs 30 levels. So we're gonna be playing my burning character for a little bit today, just for a bit. Because I'm still locked in its story. Let's go. Not that. These streams, watch your streams gonna blow up and you'll pass. Hey, if I do, like, I'm so close. Look at this. I am, it says 46 though. I should be, I not have, I'm at 48. Why is it my follower count blocked? There we go. I'm like, I'm at 48 and it still was saying 46. I wish I could just put up the follower count. That's a goal. We're gonna look and see if I can do that. That's viewer count. Hey, hopefully I can be playing MapleStory and I'll get those two people. I do literally just need two. What's that say? Power reach in a second. Damn! Alright. I have no idea what to do. Along the East Pantheon border. I guess I go to Pantheon, I guess? Pantheon. Okay. I don't know why, but the glasses look better. We're on the East Pantheon border. There. Holy shit!
Just keep coming!
I came here to make a trade, only to find you attack.
It's him! That's the man responsible for turning my light. This is the chance I have waited so long for. Magnus, you traitor! Take this! What happened to me? Is that... No. Feels more like wait... Ugh. My head...
Are you...
No.
Yeah, so I don't know. I'm really hoping today's a good day. Oh. My hoodie bunched up. I have this really cute hoodie. I need to stop doing the ADHD thing and starting a sentence and then drinking water. So yeah, I have this really, really cute hoodie that I'm wearing. Let me see if I can find it. Yeah. I'm smart. So, let me see. Let me put this in an incognito window. Thank you, Fishy. I'm in plane! No. They just... There we go. So yeah, I got this. It's a really like cute ass hoodie. There was a few of them I got. Like I also got the tank top. But there's a few of these that are like this. So I want to get the purse and the t-shirt. I don't make being trans my whole identity, but like I also am very, very open about being transgender. So I, yeah. Like, if you look closely, the little pins on my jacket, I are, trans, like, flags. And if you look at the little lining around my coat, like, the lining on my hoodie is, pink, white, and blue. I don't make it my whole identity, but being trans is such a big piece of my identity, and I'm very open about it. Like, so there was a quote I heard, and honestly, I feel like
a
it's
world.
The
maybe the that's big... for the best. To be defeated by Magnus after coming so far. Seems I've still got a this throbbing pain in my shoulder. No, this is a very I lost everything because I was weak. My family, my life.
I'm sorry, everything. this is interesting.
There's
to me.
Only one way to protect what's mine in this savage world. I've got to become stronger than everyone who wants. I'm done with anger and regret. I only need one goal. To get I'll do whatever it takes. Even if it hurts more than anything I've ever known. The stupid crest of the Nova royal family. As long as I cling to the past, I'll never be able to move my wings, my horns, and even my tail. In the midst of battle, they'll be nothing but a liability to me. I will never forget this pain.
Did she rip out her own wings and horns?
Whenever I lose my faith. I'll look at these scars and remember what it is I fight for. My. Yes, I'll go to the new world. Just like the boss suggested. That's the next step in my training.
Hey, back to what I was saying. So there was this quote I heard, and the quote goes, the person quoting it is a trans streamer and YouTuber, and they're actually in a like very public and open relationship, like openly public relationship with another YouTuber, another streamer and YouTuber, who's literally like, if you ever go on Egg IRL, they dominate that fucking sub. Which is actually someone I follow too, which is Finster. That's how I found out about, like, her name is Big Icky. That's how I found out about her. So, Icky's quote is, there gets to a point in your transition when you stop being trans. Not that you're no longer a trans person, it's just that you have built this foundation of you are a woman. So everything else just falls in place around it. You're a woman. It doesn't matter if you wear, like, baggy masculine clothes because you're a woman. It doesn't matter if you like masculine things or feminine things because at this point, you're a woman. And this goes both ways, like, if you're a man or as well. And I heard that. And it was like, it flicked a switch in my brain that, like, really is a clear difference between someone like myself or someone like Miss Faye. Faye, trans is a big part of her identity. To me, trans is something I'm proud of. I'm proud that I'm trans. I'm proud that I have this life experience, and I can go back on that and say, well, I live, you know, I'm living through being a trans person. Like, that is my life experience that I can have. It is not, you know, oh, well, like, everyone needs to understand I'm trans and respect that. I don't give a fuck. I'm a girl. I'm a woman. And if you have no fucking faith in that and don't believe me on that, that's your fucking problem. Oh, you don't sound like a woman. I'm pretty sure I do. I'm a voice actor. I'm 100% certain I have a very feminine voice. Oh, you don't look feminine. I have tits. That's all I have to say. I have long hair, tits, and, like, The only thing that I have issue with is sometimes I forget to, like, clear my face. Which you wouldn't even see anyway in public because I wear a mask all the time. Like, and that's, yeah, yes, Fishy, it's a very inspirational, like, quote, too. But that's the thing, right? I know what I am, and I accept what I am. And I would, like, I'm very open about that. Like, I am trans, yes, that is a fact. And, that doesn't, like, put past the foundation of what I'm doing with my life and who I am. Like, I choose to be a VTuber because I don't want to put my children, like my child, in danger. Because as much as I am trans, I'm also a mom. And my child does not need to be in danger because my choice to be a mom. If that makes any sense, like, that's really what I was getting at. Like, it's my choice to be the way I am. And it's my choice to be a public figure. It's my choice to do this. Like, honestly, thank you a lot for that. That is very, very, like, heart-touching to have someone wish well-being for my child and my fiancé. And I specify them because as an LGBT person, I tend to, like, not know who is my family. But that is my family. I also, like, I choose to be a VTuber also for another reason of, despite being trans and not knowing if he would still hold that love for me, I do have an older sibling who works for the US government. That's just a genuine fact. I have an older sibling who works for the U.S. government. I don't want to endanger his job and his livelihood and his daughter, my niece, by being a public figure. Because despite how much people think the LGBT community is accepted socially, it's not. It's still legal in, I think, 70% of America to murder an LGBT person in cold blood. And you would go spend no jail time, nothing. There is no punishment for it. Like, and that is 70% of the United States that is still legal. And the United States is a first world country. Which go only into first world countries, it's still a good, I think, 80% of first world countries where it's completely legal to harm an LGBT person. It's legal in Japan to have issue with LGBT people. To be discriminatory towards LGBT. It's legal. It's legal in fucking, like, half of Europe. It's legal in most of the European countries when I say that. It's legal to be discriminatory towards an LGBT person. Like, in Great Britain, you need to get a signed paperwork basically saying that you are no longer, like, that you aren't trans, you are just a woman or a man. That is the only way to not get discriminated against in Great Britain. Like, you have to get that paperwork. If you don't, you are still treated like your biological, like, or dead, like, you're still your dead name. You can't get a legal name change until you get that, like, for the treatment. You can, but, like, you're still treated like your old self. What the name said on your birth certificate, that's you, and that's the only thing you ever will be in Japan. Or in Britain. Japan is worse. Like, then we have like Russia and China, where it's, you don't even, let's not even talk about that. The most progressive first world country when it comes to the LGBT is Canada. Actually, Canada has like laws against discrimination towards the LGBT. Like, you could have your business shut down for that. Yeah, it is a lot of just people suck. Does this drop on it? Does it drop? It is going here, right? Radiant Path 3 and the other three solo pistols. This is Radiant Path 3. This drop does not want to drop. I see one that dropped! We got two! I see a third! We can't depend on just 80. We're like just 80. If you're wondering, I am pushing this character up through this screen because of there's a tattoo that you get. I want it. Child is screaming. Hold on. Eventually, maybe. Like, eventually. God, he is screaming his head off. How do you think that will affect discrimination? A lot, and also not at the same time. So, the only way that we're gonna fix discrimination against people to a way that it's not as bad as it's been is by learning to accept others. Like, at the end of the day, we have to learn, like, as a society, we have to move past it. And then laws will be able to move past it. Just because something is societally okay doesn't mean it's, like, or, like, legally okay doesn't mean it's socially acceptable. Like, it's legally acceptable to be a cannibal. There's no laws against eating a human being. But it's socially wrong. And the reason why it's, there was actually a reason behind why it's legal. So, the only way that you could get arrested for being a cannibal is the desecration of the dead. Which is the crime that you'd be committing to get hit for cannibalism. But that's not always the case. Because if you didn't dig up a body, and you didn't kill the body, you could eat the person. And there's... the reason we would never make that illegal in any nation is because then you'd have to arrest somebody for being kidnapped and starving to death. Because that's a thing that happens when you're stranded or kidnapped and starved to death, and it's just you and one other person, and the other person dies. That is the only, like, that is actually a thing that happens. So, I don't think legally we'll ever get past discrimination, but I think socially we'll be past it. And if we build, like, to the moon, or we've already done that. If we build to Mars, or we build a way to live on another planet, I think discrimination would change. Because now there would be a new discrimination. There'd be the new, you don't have enough money to move to Mars. You're such beneath me that you can't even move to Mars. And I think that would be the change. There would be people who would move to Mars, and they would be discriminatory towards Earthlings. You know... so you'd have the Martians who would be discriminatory towards Earthlings, and then things like that. But other than that, I think there would be, like, almost no change. Okay, so I've determined I also don't like a certain fucking place to eat at. I'm all nasally and shit because I ate Chipotle earlier. And it's not good. It's not good. Like, I have determined that Chipotle is just not the food for me. Like that. Okay, so I was in tears, and not because it was spicy, but because it was bitter and spicy. you got there, Queen? I had never had it before either. My fiance just thought it sounded good and ordered it, and to be honest, was one of the most disappointing meals I've ever had. $15 for a burrito the size of my little ass hands. Like, it fit perfectly into my palm. Not to mention, they charge, like, $5 for a dollop of fucking guacamole. Like... And it's extra! I feel that fishy, but I work in a job that makes me cook non-stop. So sometimes when I get home, I just want to order some food. And I get something like... Usually I get like Taco Bell or... There's this Mexican eatery called Qdoba I like. Let's, like, it, by the way, it's spelled Qdoba. And I really like that place. That's a good place to eat at, in my opinion. Which is, it's basically the same type of fucking eatery as Chipotle, but it doesn't cost as much. That is cool. You got a fucking castle? Should visit it. Actually want to talk a little bit on that. So I know that my family history is weird. Like, on one hand, my father's family was not known for doing many good things in the history of their histories. true. They were anyone. Originally, they started off as the cathedral's glassmakers in Germany. And then went onward to do some really, really messed up things as the ages pass on. Like, I say this with full sincerity. I know how bad it is, but like, I don't say it out of pride or any of that, but like, my family were founding members of the Ku Klux Klan. Like, that's, you know, not something to be proud of, obviously. And like I said, I by no means do I hold pride in that. But on the other side, my mother's family were like big members during the Crusades. Like leaders of paladins during the Crusades. If you didn't know this is actually a cool little history knowledge for you. If you see somebody with the letters MC in front of their name, so it's say like, fucking, using your own fucking naming thingy there, Fishy. Like, if it's somebody's last name was like MC Fish, like McFish or some shit like that, using that, that meant that they were ordained fishers by the Catholic Church during the Celtic era. The MC stood for Magdalene Christ, which they believed to be like Jesus's true name. So the MC put in front of people's names was an honor name, was an honor title. It just meant that your family was ordained by the High Scottish tribes or the Celtic and Catholic churches. Like, by the Celtic, like, tribes or the Catholic churches. That's where you see that MC put in front of people's names. It was people who were ordained into their, like, category. Surnames are weird, actually. So, my father's family surname, my proper, actual surname, comes from the occupation they held when they were first founded as a family. They were glassmakers. So the term used for glassmakers in that day was embroidered into their name. And then the same with, like, my mother's family's occupation being paladins of the Catholic Church and ordained by the Catholic Church. The titles and, like, what a proper paladin name was part of the name. It's actually where I came up with my stage name that I use, my public name, Jaded Knight. I came up with Jaded Knight through finding out that my mother's family were ordained paladins of the Catholic Church back in the time of the Crusades. Jesus Christ, I just went through 14 of them. suddenly. Oh, okay. I actually think I know the lore of those. There was more than one. There was five families that were the fucking, like, basically what we consider a counselor to the ruler of the Scottish people during, like, the 1500s. And battled against King Charlemagne in the War of the Scots versus the Franks. If I'm not mistaken, that's your family was one of them then? I do happen to know a lot of historical lore, and I used a lot of it in backing up the writing of, like, my own backstory for my, model. Like, for my, like, myself. As you know, I'm an, like, ever-changing demon that lives for as long as I feel necessary. I'm in the second half. So, my backstory being that I originally was a paladin in the there were a list of clans back in the old, like, the 1400s of the Scottish people. I think it was the 1500s of the Scottish people that went to war against, like, these families. During that time, stayed in power up until the War of the Scots versus the Franks, where these, like, leaders of these families were, like, attributed for helping the Scots fight off some of the Franks, and, like, survive fighting King Charlemagne. I remembered that story. That was, like, a weird historical story I remembered. That, like, you bringing that up, like, brought forth to my memory. And I said, if I'm not mistaken, that would be what you were talking about. One of your family is, like, the right hand to a king. If it was one of those clans. It was like a Celtic war, if I'm not mistaken. It was weird. My brain's now fucked. Like, yeah, I kind of feel like half sick too, like, oh. Maybe. I also just could be wrong.
So
I was just kind of trying to be like, yeah, I kind of heard stories of people, like, of those clans. Because I got really into, like, the history of the Celtic Wars and that, and the history of the French Wars and the Years War. The fascination started, but it started somewhere, you know, ever since then. Yo, what the fuck? The weather doing it to me, or the Chipotle, but man. Ooh. Let me check something. What's up? A phone call? I don't give a fuck. Oh, I didn't share the stream. Damn. Now the stream is shared. Thank you. I do know that my family also helped me do a lot in Michigan. That's fucking crazy. So I figure out what happened. Apparently my follower count doesn't work when I'm not live. So if someone follows me while I'm not live, it'll my goal thingy it's in the top won't update. Oh, one of my friends is playing Star Wars. That's dope. What the f- that's cool as fuck. That's such a dope fucking reaction. I guess if you capture me, yeah, you can rule. But don't worry, that's only gonna be temporary.
Thank you.
Summon shotgun? Wait, are you talking about the Battle of Flooded? Apparently the holy shit. Oh, that's cool. Ha! Oh, Charlemagne! You aided King. So, Charlemagne, or King Charles the Fourth, is that the fifth that says? I need to, is who I was, one of the people I saw. Is he King Charles the Fourth? Charlemagne is... King Charles the First? What? Really? Apparently he's King Charles the First. Charles the Great, King Charles the First. Is it really? Yeah, apparently Charlemagne was King Charles the First. Otherwise known as Charles the Great. That was something I was wrong about. I thought he was a third. The fourth. So yeah, that's when they finally become Franks and no longer were the Franks, right? That had been right before the Hundred Year War. No, that, yeah, that's right when the Hundred Year War started. God, you have such a cool family history. You did something in the Battle of Flynn? Thank you. puppy fell off. Literally sitting here at like almost level 80 and I'm doing a level 30 quest. I feel like you can judge me for this, but I don't care. Oh look, I'm level 82 doing a level 30 quest. I want the earrings. I assume I go this way? Little beach seeds, I do. A lot of wars, aren't you? My kills. You guys were fucking menaces, apparently. Where the fuck is this drop? Throne of Steel King? Damn, I didn't realize how terrifying fish were. Finding out is that fish were terrifying. Where do I go to turn this quest in? Ancestors were scary. Yeah, maybe you sell the thing you need. You do. Would you like make it hard? Eric the Red, that's... You said that's less cool? I have is Jesus. And, also, so, like Saint Nero Claudius, but Nero, Augustus, Julius, Claudius, Caesar, whatever the fuck, is one of my ancestors. But then again, if you have Roman any bit in your blood, you are probably related to Nero Claudius. I just find it cool because Saber of Red is one of my favorite characters. Fucking Red Saber from Fate Extra is one of my favorite characters. Lord Saint Nero Augustus Julius Claudius Caesar. He was the fourth emperor of Rome. He was the emperor of Rome during the time of the, like, naming of saints, and forced his people to name him a saint because he was that vain, that he had to be one because how great of a person he was. And he was the opposite of a good person. Played through the Fate stories or watched any of Fate Stay Night, one of my favorite characters in Fate Grand Order, Fate Extra, Fate Extella, is Nero Claudius, who is a girl in that one, and I fucking love her, and no one will convince me that she is not the best. Because either her or the trans mask fucking character are the best sabers. Oh yeah, I guess that is another historical figure I'm related to on my father's side. My father's descendants are the Penrakes. I mean, I can too. I can say, I'm related to, a main character from an anime. Because Saber's the main character from Fate. Related to Saber. I'm considered to be, so my family are also descendants of, on my father's side, they're descendants of, we are so cool, yes. Honestly, I find this one cool, but, weird. So my family are descendants of, Morgan Le Fay. Specifically, my family finds itself to be the descendant of Sir Lancelot of Morgan Le Fay. The only person who was the child of Sir Lancelot and Morgan Le Fay is one of the stories hold that the Morgan. Mordred is usually considered to be, the child of Lancelot, either Morgan Le Fay or Queen Morgana. How far do I have to go? Where do I go? Hold on, who's calling me? I mean, you're right, but also... No? Where do I have to go? Go back to the resort? Viewers. I am intentionally hitting my keyboard to where it makes that. But that's just so I can speed hit. If you hear the clicking of my keyboard, it's because my, if I let off the key to go to the next key, my key makes literally loud clicking noises. Shady Beach. Yeah, but like, also fishy, anyone who has the MC in their name can claim that they are a descendant of Jesus due to the Crusades. Unless you're Irish, I think. Unless you're from Celtic tribes. Because it had a different meaning then. It meant something like Momentum Cardium or something like that. Because see, surnames are weird. They're really weird. But if you find out your surname, you can track back your ancestry to, like, the founding members. Because the surnames come from something. I'm pretty sure my family started the Crusades, so thank you. Funny enough, my favorite war in history is the Hundred Years' War. Cool, did I get those earrings? Yay, the earrings! We'll be right back. I did all of that for a pair of earrings. Nice! That's actually kind of dope. Alright, what's up next? I think tomorrow I might play more Cracktopia. Let's do Zakum. Mostly because I had Perry and Doc. And also, I guess to some degree, Lions too. Lions helps out a lot with my streams. Nice, got an elixir. Got the tree ranch. See the rewards for stuff that I can do. Oh, pendant. This is where you get a ring, that's next. That's in like two levels, I think. What level is that when we start? 95. Mm. We'll be right back.
Touchdown in China, just left from Havana. Whole gang got bite, we looking like piranhas. Japanese denim love, overseas designer. Gang seeing red, looking like the Akatsuki. Team on my back, ain't nobody gonna stop me. Shadow clone jutsu, I got hella copies. Try to be the best, man, I'm feeling like I'm Rock Lee. Keep it real, y'all ain't fucking with the crew. Hop out the van and leave a mystery. Scooby-Doo, whole catalog, kids got more than a few. Can't you tell by the strips that my favorite color blue? Big Bucky Cash, get up in the booth and punch it. Only thing I'm chasing is the motherfucking Duggies. Life eased up when I learned to say fuck it. Kick it with the hoes, make them niggas kick buckets. Come to the punches, but this shit is not a contest. Say my shit clear, they really get the context. Winning is the mission, I got no other options. Benjamin Vincent got some hunnids in my optics. Real chicken chasing from sunrise to sunset. Smart pretty bitch, but I heard she got some dumb neck. Run the laps around these niggas, race ain't done yet. Banging in this bitch like a motherfucking drum set. Talking to these niggas, I don't think they really get it though. Made for this shit, since a motherfucking embryo. Hopped on a jet, met my goose out in Tokyo. Can't have made special with a beam like Piccolo.
Got lost in Miami, now I'm feeling like I'm Ray.
I ain't coming to the club, less a nigga getting paid.
Yeah, I'm feeling like I'm Batman, straight up out the cave.
I wanna have my nose running, I'ma hit up Johnny Dang. And my bitch pussy bald headed, color Bruce Willis. Got the niggas bopping heads, cause you knowin' that they feel it. Man, that nigga been a bitch, I'ma go ahead and reveal it. Got her thinking I'm a hero, but I really been a villain. Noodles used to be ramen, but now they hibachi. Whoa. Niggas sick, I'm on, and bitches love I'm cocky. Whoa. Different flavor sticks, I ain't talk about pop. Okay. Never fuck with you niggas, now I'm feeling like a Nazi. The coupe, the Benz, the lamp, two-seater. Yeah. When I get up in the booth, yeah, I'm coming with some heaters. Okay. Real big on the web, now I'm feeling like Peter. I've been punching on these bars, man, this shit get deep. Got the bitches grabbing balls for these wishes like I'm Sharon. Okay. Brand new Nikes, all fresh, no hair on. I just got the room cold, like somebody turn the air on. Everybody want the spotlight, but I ain't trying to share mine. As a youngin', I was getting in the mischief. Whoa. But now you can see me on some lit shit. I'm in TAC making hits, bitch. Young nigga on his grind, no kickflip. Yeah. No shark tails, talking like a big fish. Don't talk to me if you ain't on no rich shit. I don't play soccer, fuck, I look like trying to kick it. He claim he got some shooters, but they shoot like Ben Simmons.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, you wanna read the plot, see the script? Peep they even steaming hot, need a lift. Give me a hand, I just wanna dance. Auto romance, show you the best I am. Won't be lost in my head. With you, I'm in my head. Give it all, just take what you wanna. No drama, love for you is automatic. Tragic, any minute when you're past tense. They can have it if they ever try to grab it. They're in plastic. Come and test my reaction, think I'm acting.
be looking like a snack and these bitches wanna bite. I release shit talker, yeah, I make it sound polite. Fucking with the gang on my pay, you must not be bite. Why can TNC to fuck it up? This is something light, killing all these beats. This shit isn't difficult. Finesse your bitch, now she's no longer into you. Disrespect cash, nigga, that's the end of you. Hating or watching, that's a
oh, you wanna read the plot, see the script. Peep that you been steaming hot, need a lift. Give me a hand, I just wanna dance. All the romance, show you the best I am. Won't be lost in my head.
Get lost inside your love instead. Niggas in her face, she's not impressed. Real love, baby, say it with your chest. Yeah, my nigga, we all my diamonds free, oh. Broke ass niggas be gone. Can't see Kim and his throne. Sipping out some Patron. I keep bands on my phone. Got your bitch shaking ass to the beat on my song. Kicking back in my commander, man, this nigga just vibing. Every time I'm on the beat, you know that I'm sliding. Diamonds on my neck and wrist, just look how they shining. Done shut the fuck up, need a moment of silence. KC, a big time nigga, and you know I get a rush. Brand new leather seats inside this bitch, this shit is too plush. VVS is in my mouth, it's making her blush. Cop the coupe and do the dash, left them boys in the dust. Bitch, I'm smoother than some butter and I'm sweeter than jelly. Little bad bitch on my line, take that bitch to the telly. Beat it up over and over till it's all in her belly. Personalities mixed up, I'm feeling like Millie.
Oh, you wanna read the plot, see the script. Peep that you been steaming hot, need a lift. Give me a hand, I just wanna dance. All the romance, show you the best I am. Won't be lost in my head. With you, I'm in my head. Give it all, just take what you wanna. No drama, love for you is autumn.
So my guys keep them tools on them. Ballin' like the old heads, then came Uncle Drew on them. All I do is count on racks and mind my fucking business. Ain't too many on my level, I got God as my witness. I be giving niggas game, all y'all gotta do is listen. I could lose my sight tomorrow, shit still won't stop my vision. I just need the fucking racks, y'all can keep the fucking fashion. I might fuck a hood, bitch, turn around and fuck a actress. Ain't no 4th of July, but my niggas get it crackin'. Call my pockets fucking loose, you know they stretchin' like elastic. I should call him Baby King, he'll die by this bitch. If hatin' got you niggas paid, guaranteed y'all I'll be rich. I've been in love with the paper ever since the age of 6. Niggas claim that they be ballin', how you ballin' from the bench? Niggas claim they talkin' shit, huh? I don't hear it though. What's the smoke with me? This shit get deeper than Lake Erie, ho. Yeah, I guess that nigga nice, but he ain't near me though. You ain't fucking with my clique, my circle smaller than a Cheerio. Double XL and Rolling Stone, little bitch, I need it all. What's that shit they say about them cats? I ain't scared to fall. 10 seconds left up on the clock, is you gon' pass the ball? Notorious for shit talk, bitch, I feel like Biggie Smalls. If it ain't about no pay, then I'm cool on it. If I cannot bring the guys, then I'm cool on it. Niggas wicked, so my guys keep them tools on them. Ballin' like the old heads, then came Uncle Drew on them. If it ain't about no pay, then I'm cool on it. If I cannot bring the guys, then I'm cool on it. Niggas wicked, so my guys keep them tools on them. Ballin' like the old heads, then came Uncle Drew on them. All I do is count on racks and mind my fucking business. Ain't too many on my level, I got God as my witness. I be giving niggas game, all y'all gotta do is listen. I could lose my sight tomorrow, shit still won't stop my vision.
Rosie Lee Palmer, a loving and devoted wife, a loving mother, a lover of all things glamorous, and a certified bag chaser. So many birthdays, Christmases, Thanksgivings, and countless other holidays I got to spend with you, I'll forever cherish. But I'll forever be upset I don't have you here physically to celebrate me bringing wealth to this family. But we gonna stay together though, because of you and AT Diane. Y'all were the glue that held us together. Now y'all gone, I'll be feeling lost sometimes, but I know at the end of the day, y'all gonna help me figure it out. Even with all these diamonds I see in my future, I'd trade it all if it meant I had more time with y'all. We each other's roses after all. I shed tears long nights, but I wiped them with Gucci rags. Put the Matthews Johnsons over everything instead of copping Birkin bags. See the whole family winning, know I make a couple haters mad. Couple Tauruses in my family, so you know I'm prone to brag. Enough reminiscing though, man, I digress. I'm in this booth now trying to prove that I'm the best. A lot of hard times and I was put to the test. Shit changed for me when we lay Rose to rest. But I'm in here now trying to show you I'm worthy. So much shit in my life, never thought it could hurt me. So many people in here, never thought they'd do me dirty. Sometimes I'd be scared to think if I'll ever go and reach to see 30. But I shouldn't be. Real nigga, all around, real nigga since birth. That's just gon' how I'ma be until they lay me in the earth. You already know when you see me just buzz down my hearse. Any pain that I ever had, you know I'll put it in a verse. I've been spitting this shit so sick, niggas might as well have to call a doctor. Ever since a youngin', I've been my granny rose. Now it's time for me to blossom and prosper. Whoa. KC Cash in this bitch. 2-6, 2-6 with this shit. Ay. Nigga. Ay, ay. Bitch.
Okay, that was weird. Alright, I had to go do some family shit. I remember him writing that line. I think this is peaceful enough. Thank you, Fishy. I had some things to deal with that were kind of important to be dealt with at that moment in time. Of course it starts crying. Oh, little guys. Go pray. Inside the hideout, I can do things. I don't actually know how to react to that. Because, like, thank you. Really, it means so much to see hearing that. And just, I tried to be a friendly person. When I was a kid, I didn't have any friends. Like, I mean this very seriously. I talked briefly about it, but there was a guy who, a friend of mine recently, he was a friend of mine, who it got turned out he was, pedophile. That's the best word to use to describe what he was. He was the first person to be my friend, and I was 11 years old when that happened. So I knew what it was like to be alone. I initially got into streaming to help people not feel alone. Was what it was originally. I didn't want people to feel like they had to feel lonely. And I wanted to, like, give that to people. Someone that could be...
Shut it!
Which is, I think, the real reason it bothers me that I don't have as much popularity as I want. I only want that much popularity so I can feel like I'm doing something to the world. But, like, literally reading that, that's honestly the type of person I always wanted to be. I'm glad I can do that for you. I mean, really, thank you. Honestly, I think anyway, I feel like it's what I can give back to you, if that makes sense. Like, I didn't have anyone, but if I can give that to somebody. Because for me, the thing that got me through my childhood of having no friends was playing stupid games like Pokemon or Maple Story. Or elsewhere. And playing these online games and forcing these people that I would play with, because there are multiple times where you have to play with parties and stuff, to, like, talk to me. That was how I got my ability to feel like I was defending people. And, it sparked a lot of dreams for me, and some of them have come true. I was gonna say though, because part of the reason I can even do these daily streams and feel the need to is because of how well I like it. You interacting with this chat has been one of the biggest things keeping me, like, streaming every day, not losing my interest. I get burnt out a lot with streaming. And for the longest time, I'd get burnt out from the lack of interaction. The only people watching me is play and sing. And I say that because Faye and Sam are my friends. I mean, like, genuinely my friends. Like, I met them in real life and have held, like, I have held Faye while she was crying. Like, that's being there for someone who I got to befriend when my goal in becoming a streamer was to be there for people who spend their days alone or, are bored. Like, honestly, just from lack of interaction with people, you can be bored, and I wanted to give interaction to people. Because I'm someone you can interact with. I know you can have a million of those, but like, I don't see many of them trying to go through and sit down. I know it's a thing that happens when you get bigger and have like hundreds of people in your chat, but I try to sit down and read any message that like I can, as I can. I like almost constantly keep an eye on chat. And it's like sometimes I won't, I promise. I should tell you that Faye and I are planning on launching a Discord eventually, soon enough. The problem with that Discord has been that I need to get my ass in game and actually fix it. But there's like so much that I have to still do. Like, I need to fix the Discord, I need to, I need to clean up my living space so that I have more proper actual use of my desk. And then, yeah, I'm gonna check these lottery tickets, see if any of them won. I bought, like, so I work at a gas station, and I work at a coffee shop inside a gas station, I'm gonna be really honest. Yeah, it's almost up. It's, I'm trying to do something, and I don't know how to do it, so I'm trying to learn how to do it, instead of just having lions do it. Because I could just have lions do it. Like, it's that simple. Lions knows how to, like, do it, but essentially what I'm trying to get done before the server can be launched is having it where automatically if you link your Twitch to fucking Discord, it'll auto like put you in a role that says that you follow myself or me. Like, it'll auto be able to read that, and I don't know how to do that. And then I'll have a thing, I'm trying to get a thing where it opts into notifications, too. So, there'll be like a chat for Faye's lives, and then that chat for my lives. And I think there's one other person that's part of the streamer group that's there. But he hasn't streamed in over a year. But yeah, there's it's all based on our character stuff, the name of it too. It's just a matter of getting all the money. Once I figure out how to do the things I wanted to do with it, I'm also gonna put in a group there, like a chat that's specifically for if you have a rank that says you are also a streamer, you can share out your stream. And then like the rank selector thing, so you can select, you know, like, yes, I am. And Yes, I am streaming. I do this. Heck yeah, that's cool. I'm really sad because I can't use the mask of the wrong name. That's... If you want to know what that is, the Mask of the Ring is my thing. In almost every game I play, I have a guild. If I end up making the guild, I usually name the guild after the Mask of the Ring. It was the original guild I made back in RuneScape, and I was friendless, and I was like, hey, I want to make a guild, but I need friends. Can you guys join? And people join. And I named the guild after my favorite Legend of Zelda games. Which were, at the time, The Legend of Zelda and The Wind Waker, and The Legend of Zelda and Majora's Mask. Level 90 now, which means I can start the Afterlands. I think I need to put... Invite Manager Tatsu and Capture Bot. I think those are the ones I need to do what I want to do. Dragon not really want to do this one, but if I go here, I can do the fight these scorpions in time. Level 95. I get two level ups here and then do Yeah, that's the plan. Another sand rats and scorpions until I get to my head. Oh yeah, I got the giant. Here, go away! Nine more seconds. 3, 2... Yeah, I'm just grinding right now, and gotta go see myself. All right, Fishy, I'll see you later. Probably see you tomorrow. Yeah, I'm mostly grinding up this. This is my Kadena. This has all been leveled legitimately instead of using the thing, but I'm using the Burning World leveling. Because I want extra characters on Elysium. I'll show off all my characters once I get to 100. Okay. That's 97, so I can use this. I'm like actually in love with these two abilities, so this will be the last one I max out. EM Forest, start this. Something I need to ask you about this book. You can find me at the Helios Hall Library. Okay. I'm actually specifically choosing the things I do for the gear. So, one of the things I've noticed is it's really hard to get early game, at least till like late game. It's really hard to get earrings, pendants, like face stuff, the facial things. And rings, unless you make them. So what I'm doing is actively trying to get easy rings, because these quests are easy. Before I start this, I'm gonna show off all the characters I have, just because I want to like flick through them again. I think I have one more 0 to 100 character, and I'm gonna use that on either my Blaze Wizard or my Mercedes. Tomorrow? I might stream this tomorrow before I do the Craftopia stream. I do plan on streaming Craftopia tomorrow. Mostly because Power World comes out Friday and I want to get used to the game mechanics of how those games play. If it seems like I'm just skipping through story stuff, it's because I've done this stuff like 100 times. Okay, that's not true. I only have 25 characters. And, I don't really have the mental effort to read it. But, let me see. Oh, do I have the daily gift? 500 Able Token Rewards. Yeah, claim that. Oh, shit, I can do this tomorrow. Claim this on, claim that on Mercedes, and then I'll be able to burn Mercedes up. That'll be actually dope. Yeah, okay, that's how I'm gonna level Mercedes. So real quick, I'm gonna show this. So most of my characters are over here on Elysium. I have Pathfinder, Kaiser, Shadower, Phantom, Aran, Corsair. This used to be Jet, but they removed Jet last year in the middle of the year, which is really depressing. Because Jet was fun, but Jet also broke the game randomly. My friend just sent me something. Then I have Arc, which is level 70. I have Wind Archer, Mechanic, they're Blade Master now? I thought it was Dual Blade. Doesn't that become... Is that the final tier of Dual Blade? Is that what it's called? I Sorry about that. One second. I'm... Dual Blade goes... Is that what their fourth drop is actually called? Is it Blade Master? It is cool. Blade Master. What's their fifth job skills? That's fucking cool. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah, my Blade Master. I have a Demon Avenger. Sorry, I was showing off all the characters. I'm gonna be probably boosting these two, are the ones I wanna get up still. I also have a low level Kana. Kinesis and Hayato, but these are the ones I want to really get up levels, which are my Blaze Wizard and my Mercedes. Oh, also the gear that you see on my Kaiser, that is unique gear that you cannot get again. That comes from the event when they did the story event for when Damien came out as a boss fight. That was 10 years ago, 11 years ago. I played this game back then and barely played. I also have the new character Kali, a Nightwalker, and a Bishop. So on, if you play on the Burning World during the events when the Burning Worlds are out, you have to get the character to level 150 or you don't get to keep the character. So this is why I'm pushing this one. Because I want to take these four characters over to Elysium, where the majority of my characters are. I do have some character. I think I have a character on Is it either Hyperion? No, it's not Hyperion. Is it Kronos? Yeah, I have a character over on Kronos, but I didn't really play it at all. I think I also have a character on Pharah. No, is it Aurora? It might be Aurora. Yeah, I have a couple characters over here on Aurora. These is when I, like, used to try out... Aurora is where I try out characters to see if I like them. And if I don't, I just don't play them. Because I don't really play on Aurora, so... I do the majority of my playing on Elysium. I do not have a fifth job character yet, though. That's because I have severe ADHD and just play whatever interests me as it interests me. My foot. Just had a random pain in my foot. I don't know if it's just me, but you know when your nerves get itchy? Vito's friend! What is this? Magic Odar. I'll save that. Pass that over to my Blaze Wizard. I'm just kind of mostly doing some inventory checking right now. Oh god, my foot is... It's mostly because I'm in pain and I don't like it. What is my current quest saying to do? I don't have a current quest. What the fuck? Oh. Excuse me? You can always just open the cash shop to claim them. But yeah, welcome to chat, Vinny. I don't think I said that. Ow. Gives you entry to the Unity Training Center within Mildling Dojo, where you automatically gain HP based on your character's level. So, where the hell is Mildling Dojo? Okay, it's a dimensional mirror. If I can remember where things are. Oh, you have to be 105. Bitch. Okay. Are there any dimensional mirrors that I can do at this level? I guess I could do that quest. Do I not have quests from Nightheart? I don't. What the fuck? Let's be come here, so. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I wanted to do a Leon Forest for the ring, but... Well, I guess you can kill these things. Stellar Detectives. No, we're not doing that one. Fucking foot is killing me. This game has kind of just, like, become my addiction. So fun.
Oh,
love this background music. Summon spiked bat, that sounds cool. Ooh, it gives me a shield too. Sorry, I keep chewing on my ring.
Thank you.
Duh. I think I'm gonna do... Shadow Quest? I can do Shadow Quest.
There's no folktale that says no one can tell, and neither dark. So if they seek out moonlight, will provide answers, no matter how cruel they might be.
Fang. Fang, wake up.
So honestly, playing through this shit's gonna be boring. And I don't seem to have anyone online. So I think I'm gonna end stream here tonight, guys. I do gotta work tonight and it's getting close to 6, so I'm gonna end stream here tonight. I'll be on tomorrow for some more Maple Story and some Craftopia. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Yeah, I got like nobody on to rage, so I'm probably gonna end off here. Why is it suddenly I get 3 people right as I'm saying I'm about to end off? Here, guys. Probably play this character a little bit more before I go to bed, but I just really am enjoying MapleStory, and it's a addiction to a 20-year-old game. So this game came out when I was like 7. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow for like I said, some more MapleStory and some Craftopia. And if I decide to not do the MapleStory, it'll just be Craftopia. It'll probably be a little bit later in the day. Bye, guys.